All right, hello everybody. Thanks for coming back and watching another video. I'm gonna use another product. I've used it before, just never made any videos on it. It's gonna be the Chemical Guys Black Light. It's for specifically for black cars. It's supposed to make it so you don't get water spots and things like that, but here it is. All right, guys, so yeah, we're gonna do the black light today. If that'll focus on there, there it is. It's the Chemical Guys Black Light. So this is what I'm gonna use today to wash the R8. It's out there behind me. It's really misty out today, so kind of doing it a little backwards. I'm not in the garage. It's a good day for that because it's really super cloudy. It's kind of misty. I've already washed the wheels. So, yeah. You see, it was pretty dirty. I actually had to drive it in a rainstorm recently. So, I don't know if it's showing up on the camera or not, but it got pretty dirty. Actually, I got a little bit of a flat tire back there I got to fix, but I don't know how that happened, but yeah. So it was pretty dirty. I don't think any of the dirt's really coming through because it is such a like gross day out, but car's gotta get washed either way. So we're going to go out here and spray the black light on it so you guys can kind of see what it does. But I've used it before, it works good, foams up good, cleans good. It's not like professional strength stuff that people use that are like alkaline based and things like that. I believe it's pH neutral, as is most of Chemical Guys' stuff. It does have gloss enhancers, things like that. So it says shake well, add 1 to 2 ounces of black light car wash soap to 5 gallons of water, wash surface, rinse using clean water for perfect shine, blah, 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 blah. You know, the typical stuff that they always say. So yeah, I am gonna go out here and spray it on the car and let you guys see it foam up. I've already rinsed down the car, I've already washed the wheels and stuff like that. So we're gonna go out here now and let you guys see it foam up. See if you guys can see the foam. I'm gonna bring you with me as I spray it down the other side. All right, so here it is on this side. As you can see it, if that's focusing there, again, I'm using the black light, but my mic has been pointed forward this whole time, so I don't know if you've been able to hear me, but you can kind of see it doing its thing. I'm gonna let it kind of soak down and do its little thing there for a minute. It's in the bucket.
You don't have your keys in your pocket when you do this.
All It's starting to rain on me out here, but. Now we're going to dry it off. We're going to dry it off now with the leaf blower, even though it's like misty rain. It'll help. A quick note. Quick note is the front of my car is PPF'd, just the front though. The rest of it is not. So, still gotta do all that, but anyway, I'm gonna finish drying off the car and let you guys know what I think. All right, y'all. Got the R8 back in the garage, dried it all off. Blacklight works really good. I've used it before, so I kind of knew what to expect. But this video is more for you to see kind of how it works and what it looks like. So, there's the R8. I'm using intelligent mode on this Sony ZV-E10, so I'm just messing around with it still. Trying to learn the settings and how to use the camera, but there it is. You can see the shine. Works. So yeah, that is next, the Q4. Anyway, hope you guys like the video. I know it's kind of short and sweet, and it's gross outside. It's not sunny. It's all gloomy and, you know, kind of depressing day. But anyway, had to clean the car because I drove it in a monsoon a couple days ago. So it was a good candidate for the Blacklight to show you guys a new soap. It's not a new soap on the market. It's been around for a minute, but something I've not shown before on the channel. So anyway, there it is. And it works, especially in your black cars. So what it does is it's supposed to help prevent the water spots and streaks because it's made for black cars, especially if you have hard water. That's what it's made for. So you don't see spots because black cars, everybody knows they're terrible to take care of, to keep clean anyway. And I don't know what it is about the Audi, the R8, but the black stays cleaner more so than the GTR. My GTR got dirty. It'd already be dirty sitting here. Like, that's how it was. But anyway. Yeah, it works. I'll have links down below to my Amazon page where you can buy it at. If you have any questions for anything, even my leaf blower I use to dry off the car with, my Woolly Mammoth drying towel, everything I use is down there in my Amazon store. So make sure you like the video, guys, and subscribe for the next one. See ya.